Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you should definitely subscribe, and if you are subscribed, you are awesome. But anyways, welcome to a girls' weekend with my best friend Addilyn. We went to the pool, got our nails done, and went shopping. But yeah, come spend the weekend with us and subscribe.
We made it to the pool!
If you haven't subscribed, make sure you definitely subscribe, hit the like button, and yeah, I'm going to be vlogging this whole weekend together
with
Addilyn.
Wait, don't pop it in yet.
I'm nervous.
We need to wait to do it together.
Look at that.
It's a 20 in and
okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's in. Okay, let's try. That's actually really good. Oh my gosh. That's a 10 out of 10. I had a boba too. We're talking the drama right now instead of swimming.
Yeah.
That's what girls do, you know?
I don't know if I agree with everything you're saying.
Yes, you do, though! Pool day.
We love the angle. And it's gonna pop out like a little flower. So
we were like so sad we couldn't find it at Target, but now we are the happiest people on the planet.
Guys, you should definitely find this. We found it at Walmart. We're at Party City.
Okay. Party City.
Show them. Guys,
we totally rock this.
Honestly.
And look, they even match it with the nails. The pink.
We love. Oh my lord.
I think we rock these a little bit more than the pink. What do you guys think? Definitely screams Adeline
like,
and Brynn.
I feel like we're going to a prom that's like calling for festivities.
I feel like a pumpkin.
This does not like.
I'm not digging this, guys.
Oh my god.
Okay, Anyway, so like I said, we're doing Party City. Then after this, we're going to sort of what the actual heck.
Guys.
I think that one's your turn.
Guys.
Mine's tangled.
This one, like, I could see me wearing this, like, if I was a country girl, like, to a wedding.
I cannot get that.
Oh, shoot, it's leaking.
But
it's leaking feathers.
I think I look better in this. Music is brand new.
Give me the tray. Okay, guys.
We got ice cream at Silver Dipper. Can't be a girl's day without ice cream, obviously. What did you get?
Cappuccino mix. It tastes like coffee and chocolate.
And I got butter pecan. 10 out of 10.
Okay, Bryn's Target haul.
Okay, this is what I got at Target. Well, it's my sister's birthday tomorrow, so I got her an eyelash doll. This Tree Hut sugar scrub. A few face masks, because I know she really likes face masks. And myself, this blush, this liquid blush. I really am excited to try this. It looks like that. So, yeah.
Nice. I only got three things. First thing, which I also got a Tree Hut sugar scrub, I got Tropic Glow. I also got the same blush as Brian, so we can be twin on my head tomorrow. And then, bubble moisturizer.
And yeah, I got this at Walmart though, so.
Good morning.
Okay guys, it's the next day. I'm wearing the same outfit because we weren't planning to have a double sleepover, but we did. And I'm going home.
Yeah, she's going home. But it was nice that we were. So basically, we got home last night, took a shower, everything. Then played catch. Then this morning, went to church. And now she's going home.
But we are very grateful that we got a double sleepover. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video because it was like a whole weekend of fun stuff. The nails are still looking good. But yeah, you guys should definitely subscribe if you want more videos with Addilyn. And yeah, subscribe, comment, hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.